family tonight? Huh?
You know something?
What?
I might not be.
Fine. I hope your voice gets out.
Yes. Room 36. Yeah, I'm familiar with it. We used to fear death, but recently it's just become a thing of the past. Ever since my Saturday, room 36. If I remember correctly, it was on the first floor. Or ground level. At least that's what an elevator would call it. Nonetheless, the time was right now. My mornings finally tasted cold. Oh, I love the cold morning. Foundation that I was so used to crumbling below me as I would proceed forward has now been solidified, allowing me to choose my steps wisely, walking free once more, all thanks to you, room 36.